Carrapateena is located about 500 kilometres north of Adelaide in the middle of the South Australian outback. Carrapateena is a mainly copper mine and we operate as a sub-level caving operation. Hovermap here is mostly used for Geotech's underground for convergence monitoring in drives, but also in our cave. We send it in to scan and give the engineers data to actually show them what has come out.
The Geotech scans the drives for deformation to allow us to monitor convergence and to maintain safety within the mine.
Traditionally, as surveyors, we used a CMS type of scanner, which is fixed on a long boom. Challenges with using the CMS style of data pickup was, first of all, safety, having personnel right by the brow of an open stope or the cave. Traditionally, we weren't able to capture areas that were not accessible to personnel. If they have issues in the cave with a rise that hasn't pulled, we're able to collect the data faster and safer than a traditional CMS method. And then it makes that more efficient because then there's less production holdups and they can keep the cave flowing. Definitely finding more uses for Hovermap around the mine. Raisebore rising was one thing that we're never able to survey or capture data, and that's what Hovermap now has made that possible. It's groundbreaking technology.
The Hovermap really helps us to assess potential risks, make a plan, and take action.
Now we are able to fly autonomously without needing to control the drone and be on line of sight.
Every day we spend using it, we find a new application for it, which is super exciting.